The history of the sandwich. Okay. First century BC, a famous rabbi, Hillel the Elder, made the first recorded sandwich. He mixed some nuts, apples, and spices with some wine and put it between two matzos, pieces of the flatbread. Okay, of flatbread. Tỏ tiết cứ the 6th to the 16th century. Before you spread as plate, they put meat and vegetable on some bread and ate with their fingers. These were the first open sandwiches and they called them trencher. Okay, 18th century. The name sandwich first appeared. An Englishman, John Montagu, 1718 to 1792, the fourth L of sandwich, liked to eat and gamble at London Beef Steak Clubs. Sometimes he stayed 24 hours at the gaming table. He was hungry, but he didn't want to stop gambling. So the chefs, from the club put some beef between two pieces of bread, and he ate while he gambled. This new meal became very fashionable with other men in the club, and they called it the sandwich after the L. Okay. Sandwich. Dừng mở cái này bật thay mở sách. Sandwich is a town in the south of England, 19th century. An American writer, Eliza Leslie, introduced sandwiches to America. In 1837, she wrote a cookbook, Direction for Cookery. In it, she had a recipe for ham sandwiches. Cut some thin slices of bread and ham. Butter the bread and put the ham between two slices with some mustard. Eat for lunch or supper. American loved them. Okay. The 20th to the 21st century, okay, sandwiches became very popular indeed. They were easy to make and they were a wonderful, cheap, portable meal for workers and school children. Okay. Chẳng hạn này cứ chờ an đã chia video ở từng học này là mấy nên từng học này vô riêng an bật thèm bạn riêng an bây giờ tập bọn này bật thèm bạn chỉ là đón hay dương nâng bạn dương nâng hạt an hay nâng chương đồng khi an thèm tiết bạn.